country roads what they really are. Redneck population control. Terrible. Because every time I drive down one, I see a homemade cross on the side of the road with names like Skeeter and Dale and Betty Lou. Winding country roads. Great for country music songs, not great for country music fans.